thanks for coming out. Thanks for staying out. And this is our last song for the evening. And it's called Synphobia. There's something moving in the backyard. The autumn wind is riding hushed and loud. There's something moving in the backyard. I feel its essence in the stars and in the trees. There's something moving in the backyard. The machines are smoking, pumping mellotronic sound. Disembodied voices, floaters rise up from the ground, hovering above and behind your right eye, and calling down the distance. Or with the elemental sigh, we grow. Mutate, pupate, duplicate to a right royal state. But the voice is collected, steadfast on the drone. So sooner or later, we're all fall home. There's something moving in the backyard. It's riding hushed and loud. There's something moving in the backyard. I feel its essence in the stars and in the trees. The main station hums of the life support machines all around the free world, prolong the strangest of dreams. And through the jasmine air, a night eye stares at the car crash victims from the safety of its lair. And that's where minds embrace, intersecting collective space, passing through into the least exclusive club, droning on D, somewhere below middle C, in key with moth logic, in sympathy with the main station. The sunrise oscillations vibrates at the speed of a dusky wing. Well, it's a dead set mystery. Curious thing. Autumn wind is riding hushed and loud. We're in the presence of a strange thing. I feel its essence in the stars and in the trees. There's something moving in the backyard. Thank you.
God knows where.
House music immediately. We don't want any stunned silence after that.